Democratic presidential candidate Bernie Sanders held his campaign rally at Santa Monica High School to address his supporters just before the second round of the debates.
To defeat the most dangerous president in the history of this country.
The Vermont senator spoke on climate change.
Climate change is not just an American issue.
Wealth inequality.
We have people working for starvation wages.
And a living wage for the American worker.
$10 an hour. And I made the point that we must raise the federal minimum wage to a living wage, at least $15 an hour.
Bernie Sanders focusing on $15 minimum wage, even called out Republican Senator Mitch McConnell to put the bill on the table in Kentucky.
You know who Mitch McConnell is. All right. And my message to McConnell is, if you want to explain to the people of your own state, Kentucky, which is a poor state, why you think they should be working in Kentucky for $8 or $9 an hour, you can do that. You can vote against the $15 an hour minimum wage bill. But don't be a coward. Have the guts to bring that bill to the floor of the United States Senate.
After the rally speech by Sanders, voters share their thoughts on the Democratic candidate.
I mean, we saw what happened with the establishment in 2016. It was a total disaster. America does not want the establishment. I think with Biden, people just want to turn back the clock, go back to Obama, but we can't do that. We can't do that post-2016, post-Trump. We need to go a new direction. We need to fight the strong momentum to the right with momentum to the left. I think we need a political revolution, and that's what Bernie Sanders stands for.
A lot of the times, politicians nowadays are not very concise and very straight to the point with what they feel and what they're trying to address. And I feel like Bernie he gets straight to the point, he says what he feels and he says what is right, and he has backed it up for years on the same positions. He hasn't dilly-dallied in different areas just to go with the norm or what people are thinking, which is very much his platform, is that he has believed in what he has believed in for years now, and his platform has never changed. So that's why he's very much stayed true to what his beliefs are and what his policies are.
Sanders and his campaign staff will be gearing up for the Democratic debates set to take place in Detroit on July 30th and 31st on CNN. This is the Ventura Report.
Thank you, Santa Monica!